All right, we're here at Don Roberts Ice Rink. I am with the game-winning goal scorer tonight, Gavin Tufte, a junior forward on the men's hockey team. The Gusties are victorious over UW-Stout 4-3 in overtime. Well, Gavin, let's start off with the winner here. Why don't you describe the play for me, man?
Yeah, so I basically just had it on the half wall, and I gave it to Tyler Lapik, and he made a great pass back to me, and I took it to the net and got my own rebound and put it in. So.
Transfer from UW-Stout has got to make it a little sweeter, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does. It feels good. Feels good to put that one home. So.
Well, let's go back to the start of this game. To have a tough one against UW-Stevens Point last night. What's the game plan going against Stout tonight?
Just be consistent and work hard. I mean, just control the things that we can control and, you know, hopefully come out victorious like we did. So.
Back and forth game. A lot of players take penalties. You had a couple ejections both sides. How do you guys think you handled the lineup switch up there?
Yeah, I think we handled it pretty well. Coach P kind of made a point at the end there that kind of had a little bit of everything. There's penalties, you know, people getting kicked out. So it was a good overall win for us.
A good overall weekend, I thought, for your goaltender, Eric Johnson, who's playing for the first time tonight this weekend at Don Roberts Ice Rink. A good job by him, especially filling in noon right now.
Yeah, definitely. I think the biggest thing for him is confidence and experience. So he's got, you know, both of that going right now, so hopefully just keep it going in conference play.
Conference play is next weekend. What do you want to take from this weekend as you go up to Moorhead next weekend?
Just, you know, be consistent and work hard, and now it counts, so make it count.
Exactly what Coach Peterson after the game, now it counts. Gusties victorious tonight at Don Roberts Ice Rink 4-3 over UW-Stout. Gavin Tufte with the game winner. Thanks a lot, ladies and gentlemen.